The gate swings into the stretch for tonight's 10th race. They're ready for a start. Here they come. Often pacing, McClure chases Play Therapy out of there from the 7-hole, generating big speed early. Play Therapy at 24-1 going for and getting the lead. Second away at the inside, Marcus Sealster. Caught out third is Copper. Three wide and driving side, Hill Gouger. Now as McDonnell stomps on his gas pedal. Backed up to fifth is Linus inside, then racing along six to News. Seventh taken back when Apex Sealster finding an early 8-hole, Rockin' Zeus. Off the speed back, ninth is Mocking Time, and trailing 10th, Assassin's Creed. Opening quarter was 27-3, and the favorite side, Hill Gouger, finds the front. Back into second, Play Therapy getting a pocket trip now. Marcus Sealster third. Two to Copper, fourth, fifth inside to Linus. Up and at it, sixth, travels Danews first up. Grabbing cover, Apex Sealster. It's another 2.5 lengths back to Rockin' Zeus. Three to Mocking Time. 2.5 back to Assassin's Creed. They come to the midway point. Still with the lead is Sidehill Gouger. Halftime, 56-3. Second panel, 29 flat. They're into the final turn. And it's Sidehill Gouger leading the way. Play Therapy in for the pocket trip. Marcus Sealster, third, Danews. First up, fourth on cover, Apex Sealster fifth now. Trapped in sixth is Copper. Linus at the rail, buried hopelessly seventh. Eighth outside, trying to wind up comes Rockin' Zeus now. Linus made a break when coming off the rail. Further back we go to find Mocking Time and Assassin's Creed. Three quarters of a mile, Sidehill Gouger about to be joined by Apex Sealster. Sidehill Gouger, he's in the three path before he came into the stretch. And he has coughed up the lead and he is spent. He's all over the place. Scooting up the rail is Marcus Sealster, but it's Apex Sealster who's got the jump on them. Apex Sealster at 12-1. Rockin' Zeus flying on the outside now for McDonald, and here comes Rockin' Zeus on the outside. Rockin' Zeus on the far outside comes on to win. Apex Sealster was second. Marcus Sealster at the inside was third. Then a late driving Mocking Time was fourth from way back. Very tight for fifth in 153-4.